So let's have at it. It is time to be ripping and hitting big. KP, you're in. We have one more runner that is in this thing. Good luck, Ollie G, in that national break, man. Rick is hopped aboard. And let's find out who wins the filler. So you can see Tigers, Marlins, and Phillies are up for grabs. Well, the games begin, my friend, and filler B here with Stephen K, KP, Rick. It's a 30-second sprint, and the winner gets the three teams. Shuffle seven times. Lucky number seven on your mark. Get set. Go. Stephen K. Looking pretty good with the Mohawk. Running up here in first place. Here comes KP with the big grin. And Stephen K got the lead reclaimed here. Here comes Rick on the inside. Watch out. Baby Blues. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, this is close. Oh, my goodness. Stephen K, congratulations. Wow, that was intense. So three teams win. Three teams are won here in our race. So that's exciting. Way to go, man. You got the Tigers. You got the Marlins. You got the Phillies. So I'm going to make another one of these as, you know, things just keep getting closer and closer for our select baseball break. Stay hydrated when you're doing this stuff, man. You don't want to run out of hydration. So, it's going to be fun stuff. Coming up, Louis O, good luck in this national edition. You're in, my friend, there. Filler C is getting ready to pop up. Okay, our new filler is out. There we go.